So I had the opportunity to actually get down into the mud and water with one of the farmers who was nice enough to show me how to plow the fields in the traditional way. There were no right or left turns here, only slow, wide movements. We had to coax the ox to move, but of course it had a mind of its own.